The federal government has rolled out the National Gas Expansion Program to stimulate investment in the development of infrastructure to optimize the domestic gas resources for economic development. Speaking at the event, President Federal Republic of Nigeria says it will fast-track the development of gas-based industries, particularly petrochemical, to support large industries as well as provide leverage for additional private sector investment in the domestic gas market, as well as boost employment. In their remarks, the Minister of State for Petroleum and the Group Managing Director, Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, says the national gas expansion will enhance natural gas resources, adding that the program involves conversion of fuel-powered cars generators from petrol to gas, saying it is aimed at deepening domestic usage of natural gas in its various forms.
The beginning of a new era in Nigeria's oil and gas industry. In line with the aspirations of our dear President, Muhammadu Buhari, we have initiated efforts to deliver sustainable energy by improving gas availability and accessibility, boosting gas-based industrialization, and promoting economic diversification.
For this effort, Mr. President, NNPC is providing free conversion, will provide free conversion service in some selected NNPC retail stations to assist interested motorists switch from PMS to autogas, especially in areas with existing autogas service stations in the Federal Capital Territory, Kaduna, Kano, Kogi, Kwara, Ogun, Ondo, Oyo, Lagos, Edo, Delta, and River State and Bayelsa State. NNPC is expanding this initiative to all NNPC retail stations across the nation while assuring motorists of steady availability of autogas at competitive prices.
The program is expected to extend operations to all states of the Federation. It is also in line with the federal government's plan to make gas the first choice of cheaper and cleaner energy. Kike Lomo Okeri, Court TV News, Abuja.